was his favorite Transformer as a child. The Bumblebee actor admitted while he should pick the title character from the new blockbuster prequel, in which he plays evil Sector 7 agent Jack Burns, he was always drawn to the good guys, whether it was watching WWE or TV and movies. He told Toronto Sun newspaper, "I was the right age for it, but it was possibly a little bit at the wrong time. I grew up with four other brothers, and we had to fight for everything we had in our house. I had a wonderful childhood, but it's not like it was overflowing with gifts and presents, so we had to use our imaginations in certain circumstances. But my favorite, and I know I should say Bumblebee, really was Optimus Prime. He was the leader of essentially the good guys. I hark back to my obsession with WWE as a kid. I loved the good guys. I wasn't one of those fans that liked the bad guys." Cena was thrilled to get the chance to join such a massive blockbuster franchise. He recently said, "Being a part of a franchise is great, and being in a group that gets to change the face of it, I think that's pretty fun." We're betting you love that video. What